Very good morning to all of you. I hope all of you are doing well. So it's after long time, again we are back with the videos. This is Poonam Mahendru. Today we'll be discussing a poem, a photograph. We'll be discussing the poem in three parts, that is in three videos. In first video, we'll be discussing the central idea of the poem. And in the next two videos, the stanza-wise explanation of the poem would be there, along with ki uske poetic devices kaun se use hue hain poem mein, and what are the important questions. So let's start with the central idea of the poem. It is Shirley Towson is the author, is the poet. And the name of the poem is Photograph. In this, the poet has given the tribute to her mother. And the poem describes three stages in the passage of time. In the first stage, the photograph shows the poet's mother standing at the beach, enjoying her holiday with her two girl cousins. And she was around 12 years old at that time. मतलब जब photograph click हुई थी, उस टाइम पर जो पोएट की मदर हैं वो अपने कज़न के साथ खड़ी हुई थी, टू गर्ल कज़न्स के साथ, एंड शी वॉज इन्जॉइंग द हॉलीडे. और उस टाइम पर जो पोएट की मदर हैं, शी वॉज 12 ईयर्स ओल्ड. ये चीज़ पर फोकस रखना है, बिकॉज मेनी अ टाइम्स वी गेट कन्फ्यूज, बिकॉज व्हेन इट इज़ बीन आस्क्ड दैट व्हाट इज़ द एज ऑफ द पोएट्स मदर, तो यू हैव टू रिमेंबर दिस की दैट द पोएट्स मदर शी वॉज 12 ईयर्स ओल्ड एट दैट टाइम. And the second stage takes us 20 or 30 years later, right? कि मतलब अब जो poet याद कर रही हैं, it is the poet, she is missing her mother, and this is the situation, like after 30 years, what the poet is thinking of. The mother would laugh at the way she and her cousins were dressed up for the beach holiday. And in the third stage, the poet remembers the dead mother with a very heavy heart. And the photograph revives a feeling in the poet that now she is remembering her mother. Her mother is no more with her. And photograph ko dekh kar, she is, you know, loving, she is remembering, she is missing, she is loving those moments ki jab uski mother ne photograph click ki hongi. So at that particular time, like what was the scenario, and at that particular time when the poet's mother was there along with the three cousins, these three people were there, the mother and two cousins and the poet mother, she was 12 years old that time. Now we'll start with the stanza wise explanation. It is, the cardboard shows me how it was when the two girl cousins were paddling, each one holding one of my mother's hands, and she, the big girl, some 12 years or so. We'll just have a, you know, quick review. And in detail, we'll be discussing the two phases in detail in the next video. So, यहाँ पर जो बात हो रही है, and old photograph of the poet's mother, which was pasted on the cardboard, it makes the poet recall the old memories of her mother childhood. And the photograph, it is a, you know, the photograph is telling about the enjoyable moments कि जो उनकी mother ने enjoy किए थे, that particular moments. In that, they were walking in shallow water with bare feet near the beach. The another was standing in the middle and holding hands of the two cousins who were standing on each side. And the poet mother was 12 years old then. It shows that the photograph was very old, but the poet has kept it very carefully. And it reminded her of the sweet memories of her mother's childhood. Now, the photograph also indicates how enjoyable her mother's childhood was. And paddling here is walking through shallow water, and all three, they were bare feet. So this is, I've given you an overview. I've told you that what we are going to do in the next two videos. I hope I made myself clear. In the next video, we'll be having the stanza-wise explanation, right? The four stanzas are there, two in the next video and two in the third video. So the poem is all about how poet is missing her mother and the memories of her childhood, her mother's childhood. Thank you so much. And please do your assignments neatly and carefully. Make a habit of writing. Don't lose a habit of writing. Thank you so much.